Hi everyone, Josh Matt here. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I thought on today's Vlogmas we would do a review of Katy Perry's whatever mess she's doing right now. Ooh. This is my guest, Ari Star,
and I am the resident Katy expert, and I'm bringing an awesome video here for us today.
Katy Cat, Katy Cat.
Let's play it. Let's play it.
Do it.
It's called Hey 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 Hey.
Hey 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 Hey. Hey, hey. By Katy Perry. Mhm. Barely loaded to there.
Well, that's nice.
Oh, Versailles, right? Sure. Is it a play on Versailles? It's a play on Versailles, it's cute. Let them eat cake. Ah, stupid.
That's like the jacket I just got.
Ah, I love it. Piggy Prince, Prince Piggy. Ready for our date. Oh, look at those eyebrows. Derek Barry, is that you?
Does he look like her?
This is cute. I like the. Ah, what are you doing?
Josh would like a video where it has like royal French people.
This is a penis of Versailles. Tacky. Ah, gross. Ah! She ought to be getting paid by these fucking people for all this shit.
Probably is, because they're in another video too.
Joan of Arc. Oh, if I was Jenna back. What's the eye? What is her outfit?
The eye from Witness eye.
Well, I guess I'm the only one reacting, so whatever.
I'm just basking in amazement.
You've watched this already.
Let them eat cake! Let them eat cake!
Look at that outfit, my goodness. What is the eye from?
Her album cover, which has an eyeball in her mouth.
Oh, okay. Wow, she looks like a boy. Little fat boy. Oh, please, like, there's never been a vegetable in that mouth.
Ooh!
Floyd Marcus. Ah! Oh, her gay friend. Oh, get out of there.
Oh,
shit, be gone. Oh, come through! What are those pants called? Pantaloons or something?
Pantaloons. You should know you're from this time period.
She didn't have to work either because she was married.
Ooh! I like those boots.
What are they fighting with, baguettes?
She looks like she's swinging with a sword.
Okay.
Oh, it is a bread!
Who's Humpty Dumpty? Oh, I love it! It's Baroque. If it's not Baroque, don't fix it. Ooh. Oh, hey. Ew. Just throw up on him.
Pretty house, I don't
live
there.
Oh no!
Bye, Marie.
Allegedly, her eyes kept moving when she caught her head cut off. In real life.
Did that really happen?
Yeah. Ooh! I don't know what I was expecting. Kill him! Gut the pig!
Oh.
She's holding her own head. Witch. Witchcraft! Okay. That was cute. It was a play on Versailles, Marie Antoinette. It was cute. I give it a two.
I give it a two just because it's... I give it a shoot because it's Katy, and everything that Katy does is perfect!
So Aaron always, like, prefaces things. I try not to get him to tell me to like things because he builds it up to this thing, and then I'm expecting, like... I don't know, fireworks coming out of people's ears, and then I get there, I'm like, oh, that was pleasant. So just like this one, he's like, this was a mess! Oh my god, she's ruining
because
her career!
If I went in and said, oh, this video's amazing, then Josh would be like, that's not what they had in Versailles. That's factually incorrect. They didn't have Cheetos back then.
Well, they didn't. But I don't know, I think it was a really cute video. It was like cute pastels and It was cute. I like it. I liked it. It was super cute. Can I get a corset? Alright, well, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed us reacting to this Katy Cat thing.
Go stream it so it can beat Taylor's videos.
Anything to beat Taylor Swift.
I know.
Say something. Then I say something.
We're dressed the same.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I love you guys.
Bye. Bye.